So if this guy doesn't get his money, he's gonna kill himself and everyone aboard.
I can't believe this. This is crazy.
Why aren't we looking for this guy?
We're out of time. There's 150 passengers and crew. It could be anyone.
Let's find him. Let's pay him. Let's do something.
It's not about the money. And even if I find him, I don't think he ever intended to get off this plane.
My God, we're all gonna die.
No. We gotta place the bomb here. Stack all available luggage over it. And direct the explosion outward. At 8,000 feet, the pressure will equalize. Then we land.
With a hole in the fuselage?
And this has worked before.
It's never been tried before.
Hey there, great video. Did you like it? Anyway, so, as we indicated before, the Fantastic Four synopsis has been revealed. And it appears that the reboot will be following the Ultimate Fantastic Four comic book storyline. Auditions are being held for every role, except Johnny Storm, who we already know is being played by Michael B. Jordan. The Fantastic Four comes to theaters June 19, 2015, and is directed by Josh Trank. Well, remember to subscribe to our channel, your first stop for all the latest new cinematic videos, the moment they are released. Thank you, and bye.